Well, it seems like it has been way too long since I've sat down and had a heart-to-heart with you guys. So I figured what better time than now to talk about some things that are going on with the channel. Thank you for watching. I want you to know straight off, right away, as I always do, thank you so much for being a subscriber and for checking out the video, for giving me likes, for talking to me, commenting on things. I really do appreciate it. And for those of you who have been around for a while, you'll start to notice that, or at least I would hope that you've noticed, that I've put a new channel, or I'm sorry, I put a new show on the channel called Replay Arcade, where it's me, and mostly it's going to be me and Evan. If you watched us play Mario, that is Evan. He is a friend of mine since childhood, and I thought, you know, a lot of people really like Evan in real life, and I felt like it would be definitely something different for my channel. I wanted to reminisce about some of the old games. That's another thing. Replay Arcade is not specifically designated to only retro games. However, that's a majority of what we're going to be playing. There will be a lot of retro games. As I'm sure you've noticed already, we're into the Ninja Turtles episodes now with my friend Alex, who I brought in because Evan wasn't available during the shooting of that series of Replay Arcade. But Evan is the guy who will be with me on that show. And here's something that I've been pondering about, kind of been wondering what I should do. And for those of you who are new to the channel, I'm saying I've been getting a lot of people from my History of Fallout video recently. I don't know why, but that video has recently kind of taken off and it's getting a lot of views. And for those of you who have found me through that and then subscribed and you want to see more history of videos, those are definitely going to be on the way. And kind of the point of Replay Arcade was so that I could give you guys something every day. Most of the time, back for the past couple of years that I've been doing it, I've been doing one video a day. And I feel like since there are more of you around, that probably more of you have other things that you enjoy as well. And so I'm trying to basically just reach out and bring something new to the channel, not just for bringing new people to the channel, but for those of you who have already subscribed and maybe want to see something different on the channel. I'm still going to be bringing in the do-it-yourself tutorials, of course. I know that is what a lot of you have subscribed to me because you saw whatever do-it-yourself tutorial I did and you enjoyed what you saw when you came to the channel. Hopefully those of you who subscribed to me when you saw my do-it-yourself stuff, you did check out the channel and you were aware that I also do other video gaming content, not just do-it-yourself tutorials. That is an added thing that I don't see anybody else doing on their gaming channels, and that's kind of why I keep it on the Drum Blanket channel. It seemed that at first I just did it just to try it and see what happens, and then I thought maybe I'll do a do-it-yourself channel. I chose to just keep it on the Drum Blanket channel and just have a whole different variety of videos rather than just, you know, tutorials on how to do whatever in whatever game, or me showing you like a bunch of really cool kills that I did, things like that that I was doing earlier in my channel, earlier in my YouTube channel days. I don't know, just, you know, earlier. I wanted to let you know that I've been thinking a lot about maybe making Replay Arcade its own separate thing, but at the same time, like as in make a new channel for it, at the same time, I don't know if I should, I don't know. It's, I really enjoy playing those games, and again, my channel is gaming related, so wouldn't it be silly for me to create another channel, another video gaming channel, when that's something that I already have? And you know, maybe at some point later, if it goes anywhere, I might dedicate it its own channel. I don't know. I want to know what you think about that, though. That's something that's one of the reasons why I'm bringing it up. What do you think about Replay Arcade? Are you enjoying what you're seeing? Because I know what I'm seeing right now as far as numbers and stuff, and it's been up for about 3 weeks now. Some of the numbers are telling me that maybe no. I don't know. When you like my videos and when you comment on my videos, whether it's I like this or I don't like this, that lets me know stuff. So I need more engagement from you as the community. I always try to reach out somehow. Here's a video reaching out to you. I do Q&A. I've done Q&A live streams. I do things where I'm reaching out to you so you can give me feedback. Don't be deterred if you've seen somebody else leave me feedback and I defended myself. Of course, I'm, you know, like, in some cases where people are extremely rude or just look at something for a matter of seconds and then pass a quick judgment on it and didn't watch the whole video or ask me questions about things that I covered in the video and I seem snarky, I really try not to be that way. But, you know, don't be worried that, you know, I'm going to be defensive or anything like that. I definitely need to hear what you have to say about it. I also wanted to let you know that I'm working on a new PlayStation 4 do-it-yourself tutorial right now. I'm actually kind of just letting paint dry for a little bit and figured I've been thinking about this and I decided we'll go ahead and tell them what you need to tell them. So this is a Decepticons PlayStation 4, and again, I'm bringing you a new technique shared to me by one of my subscribers. He did something very, very similar, only he didn't do Decepticons thing, but he showed me pictures and I was really impressed, and I thought, that's perfect. That's something that I need to show everybody, something new. So, all right, guys, I think that's all I have to say right now. Let me know what you guys think about the new show. Let me know what you would like to see on the show. And, of course, don't be worried. Do-it-yourself tutorials and the regular gaming channels that I've done in the past will come back. I'm just kind of taking a breather, and I can do a lot of episodes of Replay Arcade all at one time. And that way I have a little bit more time to focus, and you guys are still getting content, fresh content. Fresh content on retro stuff. So anyway, thanks a lot guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.